Hi, I'm Adam Traver from Schaefer & Beerline in Frankenmuth, Michigan, and today I'm going to show you a little bit about one of our newest models, the Jeep Cherokee. The Cherokee comes in four different trim packages. There's a Jeep Cherokee Sport, Latitude, Limited, and this is the Trailhawk. Now the Trailhawk comes with a little different appearance package onto it. There's an extra inch of lift from the factory, and at the front of the Jeep you can see it's accented with red tow hooks, and it's got a little different styling on the hood with a black hood patch that gives it a real aggressive styling. There are steeper front approach angles and steeper departure angles onto it to make it a more off-road worthy vehicle. There's front-wheel drive models available and four-wheel drive models, two different power transfer units, a single speed and a two-speed. The Trailhawk comes standard with a two-speed power transfer unit with a locker on the rear axle. Now on the inside of the Jeep, there's a lot of great storage spaces. Storage spaces tucked into the glove box underneath the seats, and there's a lot of accessories you can actually get to fit your off-road lifestyle. In the second row, it's an adjustable second row seat, and that's great for the kids too, because you can slide those car seats forward and backward. And up front for the driver, there's a lot of really great stuff like voice commands, navigation, Uconnect access for a Wi-Fi mobile hotspot, and even Uconnect access via mobile. So there's a lot of connectivity in one of these things to keep you on the trail but still connected. So when you get a second, there's a lot more to talk about in this car. So come on down to Schaefer & Beerline and see me or any of the other sales guys, and we'll help you out.